The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Backbreaker.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Another short ride. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, then the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man. That neck's gotta be hurt after that. What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
And a monster with tremendous power. The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man! All the weight on the knee and ankle! Just hanging like that will take its toll! The monster counters it!
Not fast enough.
Arm lock applied! That can't feel good! From that clothesline? suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. And that one hurt his hand. This could be huge.
And there is a forceful sidewalk slam.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
And he escapes the hold. And he gets out of the way.
Spotted Buster. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh my gosh, big time impact.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What's he gonna do here? The Natural might know every counter to every watch it.
Wow, how good is this guy?
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Nice dodge there.
He was able to reverse that.
A swift kick. I don't think so.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
And he powers out. And the knuckles connect.
Nice reversal there.
And there's the reversal. And he's getting out of there.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Hard shot to the skull. Blocked. Bear hug. Attacking the lower back, kidneys, and ribs. Forcing air from the lungs.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. What a fierce kick.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And he takes him down with a toss.
Reversal. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
And again he exits the ring. And there's the toss.
Look at these two jockey for position.
What a powerful slam.
Look past the... And there's the camel clutch. Shades of the...
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, what a shot.
Whoa, this could be trouble. Oh my gosh, what a slam!
Great reversal!
Nice reversal. Nicely avoided there.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Stay down. Stay down. Oh, my. Look at this.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Ouch, that's got to hurt. We got a cover.
Two, three.
The natural win. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Nothing really matters behind the shades of blue.